God for the stewardship of both his wife and his family. Thank you so much, very sponsors. Pao and Marielle, always be reminded of that veil and be assured that God's protection will cover you. Actually, yun ang ibig sabihin. But Pao and Marielle, you are to stay within the covering of God in order for you to be blessed by God. If you go outside of that covering, well, you're exposed to different elements. Parang ganito, pag umuulan, may payong tayo, umaaraw, may payong tayo. But if we are within the umbrella, we are protected. The same in our relationship with God. So it is my prayer that you will always be in God's covering. The cord, cord sponsors, please come forward and put the cord around this couple. The cord is a symbol of your new unity and bond of love for one another. As you are united by God in marriage, remember that what God has joined together, let no man separate. Thank you so much, cord sponsors. Ladies and gentlemen, in most weddings, the cord is made up of three cords. It is made up of three cords. You know why three cords? Because a single cord cannot really hold it. Madaling maputol, madaling masira. If you put two cords together, well, pwede but not enough. Madali pa rin masira. But if you put the third cord in any of the cord will be much stronger. The same in marriage relationship. Kung si Paul lang didiskarte, Marielle, nako, kahit anong overtime